Today's Bible verse comes from the book of Matthew chapter 25, verse 35, which reads, "For I was hungry, and you gave me food. I was thirsty, and you gave me drink. I was a stranger, and you welcomed me."
Today, let's reflect on how we can welcome Christ through acts of compassion towards those facing poverty. When we feed the hungry, we feed Christ himself. When we give drink to those that are thirsty, we quench Christ's thirst. And when we welcome the stranger, we welcome Christ into our midst. As followers of Christ, let us be mindful of those in need around us. By extending kindness and generosity, we can bring the love of Christ to those less fortunate. Let us embrace the opportunity to welcome Christ through our acts of compassion, knowing that every act of kindness is an act of service unto him.
Let us pray. Heavenly Father, help us to see you in the faces of those in need. Give us the heart to feed the hungry, give drink to the thirsty, and welcome the stranger. May our acts of compassion bring glory to your name and reflect your love to the world. In Jesus' name, amen.
Give me your eyes for just 1 second. Give me your eyes so I can see.